Now, Lagos State government has commenced house-to-house case identification to detect possible cases of COVID-19 in the state. This was contained in a statement from the Lagos Ministry of Health on Thursday. The statement quoted the Commissioner for Health, Professor Akin Abayomi, as saying this during a joint ministerial press briefing on COVID-19 intervention in Lagos State held on Thursday in Alausa and Ikeja. Abayomi said the COVID-19 case identification campaign, tagged the Community Active Case Search, is expected to run for 2 weeks in the first instance across the state. He stressed that the officials carrying out the exercise can be identified with the COVID-19 outbreak response tags and letter from the local government.